So in this video I will show you how to root GIONEE S5.5. So first of all, you have to download two tools. That is, one of them is GIONEE driver. You have to download it from their website, that is GIONEE.co.in, and another is Root Genius. You have to make a Google search for that and get it downloaded. I already have downloaded it, so I'm going to show you the demo. Here I have downloaded it. Click on add or uninstall. You will be prompted with the result. Click on next, and within few seconds it will get installed. Click on finish. Now go back. Double click on Root Genius that you have downloaded on your computer. You'll be prompted with a dialog box. Enable USB debugging mode and connect to PC. Here I show you how to enable USB debugging mode on your phone. This is my GIONEE S5.5, and here I show you how to go to the settings. Here is the settings. Go to the all settings. Scroll down to the developer options here. Make sure you have clicked USB debugging checkbox, then simply connect cord to the USB port. I have not connected it properly, so I am going to connect it once more. Connect it properly. You shall be given one dialog box like this. Now click on file copy. Here it is, and that's it. Give your phone here. Now see on the screen. Here I already have downloaded it, and my phone is also rooted, so it is showing that phone is connected and rooted. Now I can unroot it, and there is also an option for quick root. It is done. If you like this video, click on like button.